Was the treasure fading, and hello everyone, and welcome back to hell,
pain and suffering.
Yeah. Anyway, Ranyakuma, and we are currently waiting for this thing to be green. Hopefully, before the treasure fading.
Go go go! The flying little twit decides to fuck off.
Actually works in this game instead rather than in the first one that it didn't. An armor piece that imbues weapons with holy energy, equipped to produce damage dealing shadows with each strike.
You know, I don't even remember it being in the first game.
That's because we avoided getting it in the first game.
Oh.
Because it was actually broken to the point it was a detriment.
Okay then.
I figured that might help us finish in the... you know, all of malice.
Perhaps.
Possibly. Gonna make a quick save over here.
Tanking blow for blow with this guy is the right idea.
I don't know, I think it's working pretty well.
Ate up a lot of your health.
Worth it.
You say so.
Truly. That might help.
You are dead.
No big surprise.
No big surprise.
Hi. Alright. Get that. Thank you. Come on.
Because it had an extra stage.
Of course it did. You know, I have an idea.
I told you tanking so many hits was a bad idea.
Yeah, I probably shouldn't have missed so much with the frigging gun. That might have helped.
Maybe.
Well, I do have one other idea. Let's go grab another fairy. I guess it should have respawned by now. Yep. Not that one. I said not that one. That one. I am kind of amused that that guy actually recognizes you in the middle of the teleportation animation.
Our machines to be close. Oh, that's one down. Could just say no.
Yeah, apparently. Try healing off of this again.
Yeah, but you'll lose the fairy for sure.
Yeah. Come on! Okay.
That upper head's kind of a bitch.
Yeah. Should have made the save outside. I'm gonna go heal real quick. course, I guess I could just grind for more ammo, but that wouldn't really...
That wouldn't exactly solve your problem.
No, not really. I guess I should just make a save here. Remember when it took me like 8 hits to kill those things? The orange things.
Right.
Eventually, the combat fairy does seem to be more effective than the healing fairy in this case. I heard that facing backwards might not be very helpful. Oh, come on! Sadly, getting the fairy close enough is kinda difficult.
Don't say. And it doesn't help when she just misses outright.
Actually have less HP this time. Come on, you can do it.
Fairy, no. Now for stage 2.
Yup. Oh,
where it decides to be a complete bitch. You know, I don't recall Cerberus, you know, having a human head-tail thing.
What matters is that Shuriken wins.
Man, that's a whole lot of bullshit right there. But hey, full heal.
Yeah. I think there's another one here. I'm not gonna risk it. Oh, Alright, we can actually read this one now. The Seeress's prophecy tells of the future. A prophecy of a final battle of which we cannot conceive. A battle that will occur at the final land, where the sun, moon, and stars watch over the earth. Hey, shortcut!
Nice.
You can recover, yay! I guess I could have just saved and called it or whatever. Like, just saved right down here and then gone right back out. Yeah, let's do that.
The guy. I needed that save.
Shut up, you stupid bitch!
Right. Let's see what's here. If anything. Nope, I'm just missing a battle somewhere else. So I guess let's go find what I'm missing.
Fun.
Is it here? No. Shut up. We did do this. Here.
Something moved.
Yes, that. More shortcuts. Also, yeah. Also that. You might as well go get it. Oh boy! Oh yeah, this. That only works if you have the fire active. Miracle Witch, it lets you combine it with something else to pick which fight it comes out. Not really much of a... not really relevant right now, but hey, it's a thing. Oh, I think it's... yeah, it's definitely here.
None the fuck. You ever think the Gigas, when they made all this shit, only asked if they could, and not if they should. Good thing you saved.
Yeah. Well, that's one
don't
of them.
Even get breathed on.
What? Oh, those things bounce.
Fucking rip.
I'm just gonna go this one. Never mind, I can't. I mean, I probably can. Yeah, whatever. I can just go this one. And open this thing again. You know, before you forget. Okay. I think I have like a guide or something about those things. Okay, the entire guide is just whip it.
Whip it good. I think the entire guide is better said to be just whip it and don't get hit. Which you so far are not doing.
That did not work.
Apparently you cannot block that.
Clearly. That's one of them then.
Oh, you specifically have to hit it in the eyes.
So it seems. Okay, at least I think I'm getting used to it.
Totally fair and balanced, right?
Sure.
Man, 3 for 3 on trying to get down that jump and managing to get hit by something.
Right. I'm just gonna go right back here. Oh, come on.
And neither get dunked on.
That's a word for you.
Wouldn't flare work here?
Yeah, probably. Also gonna switch back to Axe because that seemed to work. It's not like I can block anything here.
Yeah, but you can at least tell them parry this to fucking casual. Time to move. You just stood there and tanked that.
Oh, come on.
What?
Yes, I went too close. Okay, so the center two bots I do have to break. Or at least one of them.
You don't need to start the boss fight with full health.
Not really, I just need to get good.
Okay. You're gonna figure out not to do that. Contact damage bad. So you can stay put there now. You killed the middle one. Now you gotta play their little game.
Yeah. Oh, I'm out of flares.
I'm playing big. You know, maybe you need to break the ones on the edge so you're not standing there being burned to a crisp. Grand fire hot. You're about to get whacked. Breaking on the body. You're dead.
Okay.
Hey, you made it this time.
Yay.
Only took you 5 tries. I think he can hit you in that little corner. Hey! Not a fun card. Where you can only hit them while they're roasting you. Now would be a stellar time to make use of those players. Push that one, you have to watch out for while he's on the bottom. Save your ammo until you start firing.
Yeah.
There you go. Now you just gotta worry about that one. Jeez. Not gonna have enough flares though.
That one I can hit from here. Nobody. much, but hey.
Almost.
I don't think I have much else.
Thinking the same thing I'm thinking.
Chases you.
Yep, he chases you.
Fuck it, gonna take it slow. Oh, come on.
How many, where in your master plan did that fit?
Trying to hang on to the wall to start shurikening earlier. No, I can hit it there.
Order. Almost. Play it safe. Gotcha. Oh boy, glowy lights!
Yeah, also this. Destroyed Typhon. No shit. Alright, now we just need to make it back.
Alive. Easy, right?
Yes, actually. Or so.
Cerberus.
Digging cowards. There we go. Yeah, I guess I should probably get this now. You know, not that it's... Not that I actually survived that ordeal. Oh, they are just stuck there. Okay.
It would be rather suboptimal if you died.
Might as well go ahead and open that. Yes. Yes, it would be.
Whack.
That freaking asshole. Okay. Saved. And time to...
Just fuck right off.
That was a thing.
Painful is the word you're looking for.
Yes, that was too. Yeah, destroy Typhon, huh?
I don't even remember what Typhon is at this point.
The machine that was in Heaven's Labyrinth.
The god machine thing?
Yeah, something like that. Well, we're pretty close to the end of the episode, so I might as well at least give you a taste of what that boss is we're about to face is.
Oh boy.
Also, might as well. I don't care about you guys. Thank you. Yeah, I am missing an angel now that I think about it. Oh well.
Just that sigil is concerning.
Mm-hmm. Does this sound familiar?
Edna, the mother of monsters. Yeah, I've got a bit of DACA.
If this fight reminds you of Tiamat for any reason, well, you're right on the money.
Haven't we already been over that? Something about attempt to duplicate the mother or something like that? It's been a while since we were digging through the computer.
Yeah.
However, I don't think this tactic is the right one.
Oh yeah, I am not gonna succeed on this. I don't even remember the right way to do this.
Well, turning your back to the barrage is probably not the right way.
Oh hey, it's phase one!
I want you to leave her alone.
Sure.
I mean, the easiest way to accomplish that is to kill you, so.
I mean, you're not wrong. Guess we can give it one more attempt. Yeah, it doesn't help that her arms are invincible and they can actually block attacks if I don't time it right.
Sounds about right.
Sometimes I forget that there's two barrages. The sad part is when not. But we weren't that far away from, you know, finishing phase two.
Yeah.
Either way, yeah, we are not gonna do this now, so we should just head back out and it's just right here next episode anyway, so yeah, hope you have fun, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.